everyone. This is Deborah. So I'm thinking of the moderator for giving the chance. Thanks for expected judge, the professional friends and audience. Today our debate topic is who plays the vital role in society. Now I am going to describe my opposition team. Now I talk about women organizing. Women have the right to organize in workplaces and communities. In fact, their participation in leadership, worker organization, cooperatives, trade unions, and self-help groups plays an important role in upholding women's labor rights. Ensuring decent work and defining policy priorities, I have a question. How can women leave labor behind and bring development in society? For example, in the United States, the wage gap between men and women is 11% for Indian women, compared to 22% for those who do not belong to trade union. And in the United Kingdom, the wages of women union members are on balance 30% higher than those of non-unionized women. Working towards women's economic empowerment entails removing the barriers to women's right to organize, including women's participation in leadership in trade unions, worker and equal organizations, and company boards. In the past 2 decades, an average 1,72,000 Filipino women have left the wages of migrant workers in the quest for decent work and adequate income. Are you a woman? Program is strengthening the capacity of migrants, women's organizations, and network to better serve and assist women migrant workers. I hope my speech has awakened conscience of opposing team. I have a question. If a car cannot run without coal, then how can society run without women organizers? Let's now about aerostates. Stewards are the employees of airlines whose work is to ensure the safety and comfort of passengers in national and international flights. Aerostates can be employed in national, international, commercial, chartered, and in military aircraft. The job of an aerostat mainly involves coordinating with some security. Make air travel comfortable for every passenger on board and much more. And aerostat has many responsibilities on airplane. She or he grabs every passenger, guides each to his or her seat, saddles, and secure coordinated security, and much more. After all, what I say, women contributed more than men. Then, how can our opposition team say that men plays the vital role? I hope you will answer all my questions by analyze. Thank you.